sini.
Good morning. Before we start our program this morning, please observe social distancing and follow our health and safety protocols. Thank you and once again. Good morning. The best thing in life is worth waiting for. To our regional director, Senior Superintendent Carlos T. Duanyas, D.C. Sir, good morning. To our provincial director, Chief Inspector Romeo L. Miranda, sir, good morning. To our active and supporting Mayor, Honorable Jose Antonio A. Villio, sir, good morning. To our Vice Mayor, Dandy C. Liparto, sir, good morning. ISB members, uniform and non-uniform personnel, Matagway Aldaw Inyola. Welcome to our groundbreaking ceremony. With the sincerity of our hearts, please stand for the opening program headed by Chief Otto Mark Ayan Bukilla.
Let us put ourselves in the holy presence of God. Let us pray and praise and glorify you, Lord. You are the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. You are our provider, our Savior, and our Lord. Lord, we are gathered here today to celebrate a new beginning in this groundbreaking ceremony for the construction of the new Sumiga Fire Station. I thank you, Father, for all our friends and guests who are with us today to grace this occasion. We recognize, dear Father, that we are nothing and nothing can be accomplished without your help and guidance. And so we ask you to bless and lead us today so that the construction of this fire station can proceed in complete rapidity. We ask you, loving Father, to bless each and everyone who is here with us today. May you continue to shower your blessings upon us and that we may never lose passion and enthusiasm to serve others. We ask and pray for all of these. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen.
To officially open our program this morning, let's welcome Honorable Dandy C. Liparto for the opening message.
Good morning, sa tanan. Sa atong bisita, no? Senior Superintendent Carlos P. Duanyas, sir, and Chief Inspector Romeo L. Miranda, sir, welcome. Sumilaw. No? And sa atong mayor, no? Si Antonio Villio, and sa ako mga kaupa sa Sagunayang Bayan members, no? Nandiri karon. And sa mga head of offices, nandiri, we have passed and approved a resolution authorizing the mayor to have a deed of donation. Lot 184, almost 730 square meters na siya. Tumani sa atong nakita karon, no? So, congratulations sa ato ang Sumilaw Fire Station, headed by Gregorio Sabana, sir. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir, for that warm-hearted message. Now, let's hear a message of challenge from our own Honorable Jose Antonio A. Villio, sir.
Ikan salamat. Maimbunta ka na itong tanan. Sige ko lantaw ang kwan ba invitation ng kung unsa ka ning message of challenge unsa ka ning I think ang challenge that I need to impart sa tanan is, I do hope nga kani, nakita na ko nga ang municipal fire station is very important din sa atong munisipyo. In fact, kauna-una gani ko, because of the advent of the Mandanas ruling, ngayon ko nga ang mga kada munisipyo will be in a better position, no? Nga makahatag sang mas maayong serbisyo sa katawhan. Had it been ginatawag na to nga na medyo na early ang paghimo ani, we would have already included, ingon ko, the counterpart nga fire truck sa dinisa para sa ano. No? Ang Sumilaw is a very strategic area, no? Naaduol kita sa Impasugong, pagkatapos duol po kita sa mga uban ka mga lugar din nga actually needs kinatawag na itong kaning firefighting equipment, no? So, mapasalamaton ko. I hope parting kanisya nga project will be finished on time, no? I promise you, mahuman siya on time. Tagaan din ako kaniyo og pagtagad sa by 2023, no? Na madugangan o bisa ka matagaan o fire truck. We have a very nice location, no? RD, guwapo kayo, accessible sa tanan, no? Mag-isulya sila nga ba si pwede kung nung nangyimo nga ba kwan, makita ni mo parmi kung magbisita ka din eh, makita ni mo parmi nga lalo mo, labi ka guwapo sa ato na location, no? It is one of the places na makainan kita ng Patsagabi. So again, thank you sa ano, support na kita sa national government na ito. Ayok nga kani, magpadayon, no? Magpadayon, we see a lot of ginatawag na ito nga mga kalihukan din sa Sumilaw nga makaingon kita nga proud kita to be a Sumilaw na. Now, karon, sana po di siya, maingon na po sila nga na nasa another new building mas patsada nga kung sa kanya siya na fire station. Ato dahil may palanskip ang atubangan, no? Ha? May palanskip niya dahil din ang atubangan para makita din sa mga katawhan na kwapo yun, ha? So, we will make this building one of the best fire stations in Bukidnon. Okay? So, dagantay salamat. Kana lang.
Thank you, sir. We'll see Antonio Ibelio. Thank you also for always supporting us. And now, in response to our message of challenge, may I call Engineer Malcampo for the message of commitment.
Good morning, everyone. Especially to Mayor, Vice, RD, and the Provincial Head of Bureau of Fire. In behalf of the GHR Enterprises, I would like to take this opportunity to thank the Bureau of Fire for giving us this opportunity to implement this project, the Sumilaw Fire Station. In a way, I'm Engineer Aral Malcampo, one of the project manager of the GHR Enterprises. I am the one in charge in the operations during the construction of this project. We are a Manila-based firm. In response to the challenge, as what Mayor said, this fire station is very essential. So we will do our best. Dili may manghinambo, but all I can assure you is our resources, the manpower, materials, equipment to be used in this project will be mobilized as soon as this groundbreaking ceremony will be completed. So with our effort and with the help of the in charge of the Bureau of Fire, especially the LGU, with the help of the LGU, we will do our best to complete this project on time. Thank you.
Sir, thank you for that message of commitment. And now, let's welcome our Regional Director of BFP10, Senior Superintendent Carlos T. Duenas, for our message.
Thank you. sa atuang mahal nga mayor, pwede sa kantay na namo ang nagkakita ni mayor, no? Mayor si Antonio Dillo, sir. Of course, sa ating Vice Mayor, John D. Liparto, sir. Sa ato mga ISB members na present, dito si Honorable Apia, si Honorable Baula, sir. Of course, nandito din yung ating Provincial Fire Marshal, si Chief Inspector Miranda, sa ating Municipal Fire Marshal, si Potri Sabana. Sa other guests, sa ating mga department heads, dito din yung ano IP pala natin na representative IP chieftain, of course sa ating mga fellow firefighters, other guests, maimbuntag sa tanan. Unang-una, gusto kong ipaabot sa ato ang local government unit ang taos puso po namong pasasalamat, no? Sa pangalan sa amo ang fire chief, si Director Imbang Junior. Taos puso po namong ipaabot among pasalamat, mayor, sa local government unit ito diri sa Sumilaw, tungod sa inyong overwhelming na support sa atong Bureau of Fire diri sa lokal. Dili lang kining ato ang lote, kundi pati sa mga support sa opisina, MOE, and other mga trainings na to, pabalo kong nakuog suporta. And kira mamintin na suporta nga itong local government unit dito sa Sumilaw. So for that, thank you so much, Leo. And of course, with regards sa lote, hindi naman ito ma-realize kung wala yung city council na mag-approve to authorize mayor na mag-sign ito muna with us, no? So with that, thank you so much sa local government unit sa Sumilaw. This project, actually last year pa sana to. Funds to ng SEGF, special account in the general fund. Part 2 ng 80% na koleksyon ng fire code natin. Koleksyon na sa mga business permits natin. Last year, medyo naudlot dahil sa pandemic. Actually, meron ng nanalo na contractor last year, yung Gimpak. Inano natin, binawi natin yung kontrata kasi walang saro na lumabas. So, pasalamat tayo, nandito na to. Umpisahan na talaga na itong matagal na nating inaantay na magandang fire station dito sa Sumilaw, no? And maganda pa ang location. So thank you so much once again sa LGU, dahil ang pinakamaganda nila na location binigay na nila, and may add-on pa na water pools sa likod, no? So kahit ako, dumadaan ako dito, kung tinitingnan ko yung lote na to, ang ganda mag-overnight sa fire station kung sakaling ma-establish na yung fire station natin, no? Kahit nandun ka lang sa second floor, sa taas, pwede mo na ma-enjoy yung water pools. Sa ating contractor, which is another challenge sa ating contractor, no? Pero alam ko na kaya nila to kasi mabigat to na contractor based from Manila. Actually, dalawa yung nila eh. Yung kontrata nila sa atin, yung sa Kalamba. Engineer, ikaw din ba yung Dalagon? I hope na sabay natin i-inaugure ito. No? So pagkakalam ko parang 120 days? 180? Sana hindi na tayo maabutan ng eleksyon, engineer. No? I hope na wala pang eleksyon, may inauguration na tayo. So, thank you so much sa commitment din ng ating contractor. I hope na kung ano man yung task, nais natin na makita at maabot, makuha natin with that period. So, di ko napabain sa lahat. And of course, sa ating mga fellow firefighters nga pala. Ito hindi to pasalamat tayo lang. dahil meron na tayong power station, kundi additional responsibility natin to na ibigay para sa community natin, no? Kumbaga, kung ano man yung kabigat yung suportan nyo sa activities na ating local government unit dito sa Sumilaw, iktingin pa natin, i-enhance pa natin. Kasi kitang-kita na eh, suportadong-suportado tayo sa local government unit. No? So with that, another challenge to sa ating mga firefighters na kumbaga magiging snappy tayo palagi. Ha? Nakahiya kung pakakaang tayo. Okay? So with that, thank you so much and once again, good morning.
Thank you so much, sir. Now, to officially close our program, please hear a message from our very own Municipal Fire Marshal, Isipo Trigigorio C. Sabana Jr. Sir.
Finally, this day marks a historic event of Sumilaw Fire Station. It's our long-time dream and aspiration becomes an answered prayer. To our regional director who walks his talk, a man of action, our very snappy VFA10 Regional Director, Senior Superintendent Carlos T. Duñas, just like for our Municipal Mayor, our dynamic Municipal Mayor who always aim for excellence, not settle for less. Honorable Mayor Jose Antonio Elvillo, to our energetic Provincial Fire Director, Chief Inspector Romeo El Miranda, sir, to our Honorable Vice Mayor Jun D. Liparto, with his, together with his councilors, Honorable Apiag, Honorable Gary Del Rosario, Honorable Paola, ito mga heads of offices, itong natin din itong Juan, Municipal Accountant, Ma'am Dien, iyang husband na sir, Ipoto Amonay, itong Municipal Accountant. So nasa din itong mga other heads of offices, itong Municipal Engineer, Engineer Tado, Ma'am Senya, at the Register na, at ang IMP, at the Municipal Agriculturist, Ma'am Miggy. So, tanan ng mga HFO Business, at ang representative sa atong GHR Enterprises, Engineer RL, kanatong tanan, maayong buntag. So, I convey my sincerest gratitude to you all, the significant persons who stood and continue to affirm our endeavors. Mere words are not enough, yet I implore our Divine Almighty God to bless you more and your families a hundredfold. Thank you very much. Mabuhay ang Sumilaw Fire Station. Mabuhay ang Bureau of Fire Protection. Mabuhay ang Sumilaw. Thank you. Salamat. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.